Rock and Roll, this song got to number 11 in February 1974. Straightforward to play. It's a bit high for me, actually. I should have took it down to it. Took it down to a C, really, but it's not. Little riff there, he plays it on a mandolin. It looks like one of Gallagher and Lyle, actually, the fella that does it. It's just D. You can see him play the chords actually if you look at the top of the pops. D, G, and then a D. That's the verse. How come? A, how G, D. A, and G, and D. There's a middle bit where they just play the piano. And he repeats it. It's fairly straightforward stuff, really, you know. What a difficult bit is that riff. But that's pretty based around the D chord, you know. There we go, Rock and Roll. It got to number 11 in February 1974. Rock and Roll.